Yeah, the characters in Lore and League seem cool, and honestly, the gameplay I don't mind. It's just, one, I'm already not really one to enjoy team-based online games or online games in general, but the League community in particular is...
It's easy!
All too easy.
Pretty bad. Nailed it. Yeah, a lot of my friends were into League during like the first few years of college. I liked the game and I liked playing it with friends, but I don't have anybody to play with now, so I have no reason to like reinstall it or, you know, deal with the shit community. I got Smash for. And Yu-Gi-Oh. Community is a shit community if you don't block enough people. I don't actually agree with that. There are some pretty, like, nice communities. Like, every community has bad people, obviously. But I feel like the concentration is higher in certain communities compared to others. Not hit me. fact, it did not hit me. Ah, that's cool, man. Probably wouldn't work anyway.
Yes, the crystal is mine. Ah! Keep back, you weak-minded fool. Avert your gaze or you'll go crystal crazy.
Cortex hasn't deloaded here at all today, and that's interesting. Yeah, I lost like 7 seconds there, so. Seems to be the time loss. Actual fuck was that? Thank you. Oof. It always opened with Mewtwo. I missed the gem! God damn it. I think this actually could have golded otherwise. Pain. Okay. That's interesting. I don't know why I'm doing this, but okay. That was good. Yo, clutching, thanks for the good luck.
Get them off of me!
Rijiku is really excited to catch Nidorina. Too bad she can't. What even is the prediction going on right now? I was like, it's not the classroom one, is it? Should probably, yeah.
Coming through! Ladies? Excuse me, madam. Are those real?
This early game's been cracked. Yeesh, dude. I don't think I've ever been a minute 15 ahead of anything. Except for that 117.
I've never been so humiliated. No amount of treasure could ever begin to compensate.
Treasure, aye? Onsa.
Onsa. Jump there. Well, guess what we're not catching. I feel like the good cycle in this room is still possible, but it is harder. Actually, I have Smarkin's run right now. That's kind of crazy. Like, his run that's on the board, or his run that has no video because it like cut out halfway through. Well, it has a video, but it's not verifiable on the board. Okay. I'm gonna get fake second, guys. Haha. Not really. Probably not. We'll see. He has like a 112, like a mid 112 on the board, but his actual PB is a 110. Maybe he has a 111 on the board. I don't remember. $12.52. Funny thing is, it's only the second death in the engine room that mattered. I think only one of the two mattered. The other one, I was still on the same cycle. Yeah, it is interesting. I don't know if every cycle is like that, but that one doesn't reset on death. It's only that room. What a great room. Dynamic scenery, which don't reset on the. Oh, okay.
The rats are leaving the sinking ship. Tell us where the treasure is, and we'll let you go.
Silence. Looks like we'll have to wring it out of him. Embryo, get changed.
I don't know, I think that's a pretty interesting fact. It's scenery, therefore it doesn't count as a cycle, even though it's a cycle. Nice, Rijiko. Where am I? Holy fuck. Shh. Yeah, the cycle or the cutscene desync there is like a 2 second time loss. But then I save, like, that time in this part. Because I don't have to wait on the door to open. And then the death abuse... The death abuse not only saves time, but it also, like, sets up the cycles to get to the airship fast. Titan 360 alone is, like, 20. Oh, you got all of that for $40. What the fuck? That's cracked.
Thank you.
part of this is Xbox. But yeah, nah, it's been good today. Turns out when you can use this controller, Xbox doesn't suck.
Turkey here must be repaired, and only one person can help.
My niece, Nina Cortex.
Isn't she delightful?
I also love the DualSense. I wonder if I could use the Switch Pro controller on this adapter. Because I also really like the Switch Pro controller. I can use the Switch Pro controller. I might try that tomorrow.
This way.
Oh, I'm going to post it in the Crash server later, Sloss. Now that I know that it works well, I'm going to share it because it was talked about like a week or so ago.
Fish?
Okay. Banger tweet incoming. Oh no. Yo, how do you expect me to read that right now? We're not making this. I think Prof Solgi is gonna make it disappear before I get a chance. I don't know why, but that camera's been like super ass for me on PS2, so I like that it's working on Xbox. Oh, it's one of those fucking Linkin Park memes. I do love those, they're great. Final Fantasy VII. Okay, I'll watch that later.
Well acquainted with the many secrets this institution holds.
Dude, I need that fucking... I need that pace I had on the last one. Also, I agree. Rip Chester Goat. I think at this point, Linkin Park is, like, without question my favorite band. So many of their songs. I listen to so many of their songs, and I want to listen to more of them because I feel like I missed out on a lot. God fucking dicks, dude! Where are my jumps? Meteora is a certified hood classic. Oh.
Ah, yes.
It's like a minute
your
gone.
Alma mater. As a former student myself, I'm well acquainted with the many secrets this institution holds.
I've been seeing a lot of people enjoying Repack, and that's good. I'm glad that it is a good remake. I thought I threw him too far to the left. Holy fuck, dude.
The greatest evil scientist in the world! Stuck in a pipe. How could things get any worse?
Do it, Cam. And no, this run's still solid. Even though I'm losing a minute here, it's still fucking sub 114 BPT, assuming. Yeah. If I get 114 with a death at the start of Boiler, like, fuck, dude. Run of my life. And still 112, but we all know that it won't. I almost made it really, really big no-no right there. Man, that would have sucked. I also like that it's like got fucking like crazy strats already. Cause that's always like the biggest fear when you get a remake of a game and the speedrun was already like really broken. It's like, man, is the remake speedrun gonna be like that at all? Thankfully the track record seems to be yes. Like NST is really broken, SRT is really broken. Let me never do that again. Your tivers were shimbered. Wait, what? I can't speak. I lost more time than that. Yeah, no, I don't know why I went for that. Oh, that's nice. Ooh, I am low on lives. Holy fuck. I might not go for the thing in classroom just because of how low my life count is. I might go for it like once. I did not get the two in totem. I can get that one. Oi. What the fuck was that? Dude, this is the fourth fucking time the alarm is going off. Yeah, I'm not gonna bother with this. One of y'all fuckers is smoking weed. Stop. Holy shit. I'm glad I'm a degenerate, so I don't care, but like, think of my roommates. Bro, if I died there, I would have been sick. It's not happening every night. It's like not rare, but it's not frequent. But this is the fourth time tonight. Happens if you grab bullet boxes and crash, nothing. Before I somehow get Nina's room crash. This game should be on everybody's list. Man, if I throw this, I'm gonna be sad. It's possible. I've thrown paces this good because I'm just that fucking trash at Hub 4, but I'd be a little sad. I'm not gonna scream like I did the last time, but that would be disappointing, you know? I gotta grab lives, dude. Just doing the insurance 10 seconds. No!
My airship, without it, was stranded.
Tied to something secure, I said. Song in the game now. It's up there. I'm so dumb. This is the first level where the dead zones on Xbox really, like Xbox controllers, is like really significant. So you have no idea how nice this feels to not have to worry about it. Yeah, but I don't trust myself to not suck, so still grabbing lives. No, it's just the Xbox controller is just dead zone in this game. It's just that most of the controllers I use dead zone to the left, and this is the first level where left movement is very significant. It's this and like all of Hub 4. Dead zone as in, like, I'm pressing left, or, like, I'm pushing my stick all the way to the left, and Crash is either walking or not moving at all. When he should be running. It's the reason I switched back to PS2, is because I just couldn't find a solution for it, and then I just was like, oh, this is an adapter that exists. I bought it. How glad I was grabbing masks also. I'm still going. This is also a really good section for lives. You just get so much fruit. Save time here because I don't have to wait on this.
You are in detention.
It's cracked, bro.
So, Crybaby Cortex is all gone up.
It can still very much be thrown in Hub 4, though. Barber.
I'm an evil scientist.
A scientist, Armin. To me, you'll always be a little bird.
It depends. I should have time to save in a rock slide just because rock slide's faster on Xbox. Like the rock slide split. There's just a bunch of free time save. But I did fix the gold to account for that, so. Yeah, no, I'm not gonna go like balls to the walls. If there's stuff that's not worth the risk, I'm not gonna do it.
fish?
Yeah, okay, I got everything. I'm only a little paranoid, guys. Some of them can, but not all of them, Smokey.
It should have been two new dimensions, but we ran out of time.
Sloss. Oh. I went the wrong way! That's depressing.
Evil Crash! No!
Sag. Silka brings up a very valid point. I'm already losing like at least 30 seconds here. More there.
My daughter.
And for fucking Cockslide, please. Dude.
We must do something. Think, Cortex. Think.
I really need to start wearing a hat. So you guys know, assuming this rock slide isn't like the biggest like piece of garbage ever, at the Let Her Go cutscene, I'm closing the Pokemon bot. Bro. I swear my RNG's just fucked on Xbox. I didn't even mean to go for that life, but I'll take it. Please. Bro, that's not a hard jump. Yo, Miggle. Yeah, no, this pace is wild. It can still die, but it's wild. Yo, Master Train, thanks for the good luck. Yeah, test controller, instant results. It's pretty busted. Yeah, it's by the same company I used to play my DualSense on PS2. So I was pretty comfortable buying it as a result. Alright, Pokebot's going away.
Let her go! Take me instead!
Yeah, I'm using the adapter right now. This is the Xbox version. That was horrible. I mean, this would be a good pace regardless, but... Are you fucking with me right now? Like... this would be the skip. This would be the skip that fucks it up. This is not hard. Come on, man. Okay. Well, we're losing like a shit ton of time here. Fucking nerves, dude. A lot of that was definitely nerves. Yeah, I should be like in the second phase of BP by now. Let's see how much damage this is. Okay. We're not doing that either. Might not be as bad as I thought. Still probably be like at least 40 seconds. Or more. Or more. All the easy ones, bro. What are you doing? Oh my god. Fuck you, Crash. Kill me, dude. Fucking kill me. God tier AA. Passed under the rug. Fucking BP, dude. Fucking BP. Blue gem was tilting, like it really shouldn't have been that much. It shouldn't have been that hard. Nailed it when it mattered. Didn't die. We're going around. Fifth time the fire alarm is off. Fifth Not bothering. That's why. Bye, guy. Just wanted to make sure it was the 93. I don't think this saves sub 115, but it's fucking good. That is also a miss.
It's easy!
All too easy.
Let's get out of here!
I don't fucking care that it was on Xbox. I don't care. As far as I'm concerned, that is a deserved third place. That run was cracked. Woo! Jesus. If it wasn't for BP, that would have been a 113.
You know, Crash, for all these years I've been wrong about you. Your creation was a mistake, and your existence...
BP and Rockslide.
A reminder of that mistake.
Damn, dude, that was insane. What happened in BP? I choked the blue gem in TI. And then I was struggling with the clear gem in BP. Yeah, this is gonna suck to run against, dude. Like, this is insane! Oh, Lord.
Where am I? What is this?
The game crashed. It's still valid, though. I double-checked that it was 93%. That's everything, so. But no, that counts. Jesus, dude. Yeah, I golded AA by 10 seconds. And that was... I played the Twins fight really safe. So... Yeah, that was a very tragic Hub 4, but... Yeah. You know, that AA was really good. That was so close to a sub-9 AA. God, dude. Oh, man. I need some vibes. I'm turning on the Master Duel music again. Yeah. That's why I paused when I was in the final tunnel, because I know this can happen on the setup, which is NTSC, Xbox One, PAL console. Sometimes it crashes at the credits, but... 93% means I got everything, so. Only goes up from here, man. Am I done with Twins for now? Probably not. Yeah, the final boss gives 7. Alright, here's the tweet. Oh man, dude. Insane. Yeah, no. I definitely can go for like a mid to low 114. Honestly, with how fucking cracked that pace was, I can go for a 113. I want to start considering the other route, but I don't know if I want to do that yet or if I want to get a 114 or a 113 first. But in the meantime, we are going to raid somebody. Because I have deserved the rest of the night off. Or I've earned the rest of the night off. Gonna push for second at some point. It's gonna take a lot. Like, I can get second on the leaderboard if I continue to push. But, like, actual second's gonna be rough because Smarkin has a 110. I still think I'm a tier below Joe and Smarkin in skill. Raid Potty. Is Potty going? Yeah, I haven't raided Potty in a while. He's playing Crash 3, so. Is there an alt route description anywhere? It's kind of hard to find. The TLDR is that you use Dimension Skip to do Hub 4 early, and then you abuse Zombie in like more of the run, and then just like skip a bunch of shit, and then it saves like a minute and a half to 3 minutes, depending on what you do. Anyway, let's raid Potty. Raid message is 115 third place. Or 115 15 third place. Alright. Thanks for watching, guys. I will see you all tomorrow with probably more of this. Like, I don't know, maybe I want to do another category, but I don't know. I don't feel done with this. All right. I'll see y'all later.